But do you stand for something? You know, I really, when I was a kid, and I was like barely double digits, you know? Okay. I was barely double digits, right? And there was this band called Rage Against the Machine. And then I also remember like documentaries and shit, and like bands during the Vietnam War, and they were like, fuck that war, we're out of it. Every song that was written was about that shit. And all I gotta say is that do not be a hollow man.